you're going to be a servant leader, you're going to be committed to developing other people. People need to know that you not only care for them, but that you care about them and that you're willing to support them.
Money can change some things, but relationships are what really make the changes in our communities that we need to see. And working with the people in our neighborhood, that's what we believe is going to bring about change.